I know of the problems children have going to school. I know about health problems, youth issues, women's issues, farmers' problems, problems of insecurity. I listen to the people of Antananarivo. I say to you today, I will be your president, I will work for you, I will bring strength.